Watch out for power, for its avalanche can bury you. Snow, 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 smothering your melt. Watch out for hate. It can open its mouth and you'll fling yourself out to eat off your leg. An instant leper.
Can't use this yet.
Watch out for friends, because when you betray them, as you will, they will bury their heads in the toilet and flush themselves away. Watch out for anger, because it knows so much it knows nothing, and leaves you hanging upside down, mouthing knowledge as your heart falls out of your mouth. Watch out for games, the actor's part, the speech planned, no, given, for they will give you away. And you will stand like a naked little boy, pissing on your own child bed. Watch out for love, unless it is true. And every part of you says yes, including the toes. It will wrap you up like a mummy, and your scream won't be heard, and none of your running will end. Love. Be it man. Be it woman. It must be a way if you want to glide. Give your body to it. Give your laugh to it. Give when the gravelly sand takes you, or tears to the land. To love another is something like prayer and can't be planned. You just fall into its arms because your belief undoes your disbelief. If I were you, I'd pay no attention to admonitions from me. Made somewhat out of your words and somewhat out of mine. A collaboration. I do not believe a word I have said, except some. Except I think of you like a young tree, with pasted on leaves. And now you're mine, and the real green thing will come. Celebration for you. When the dark crust is thrown off, and you float all around.